Jed Lamb, another important stepping stone for the club, I would have thought today.
Yeah, absolutely. We started a bit slow, it was a bit scrappy, but they're the games we want to win, hard forward battle. Review the game, lots to work on, but it's good to get the 4 points.
I thought even in that first 10 minutes when Brisbane did have a fair crack at it, the players were still able to just, you know, find a way, hang in and really weather that initial burst.
Yeah, we thought our tackling pressure was good to start with. We just couldn't execute our skills. We sort of kept turning the ball over, going forward. But once we started getting the ball going, we got them out the back a few times and got on the end of it, so it was good.
To what extent did the Geelong game and the 6 days have an impact on the team going into the Brisbane game this evening?
I don't think it has an impact. It's just all mental and a mindset. We want to come out with a good attitude every week and get ready to hunt the opposition. So, obviously a six-day break, it's not great, but we just do a lot of recovery and stuff, and by the time we come to the game, we're fresh and ready to go.
And again, the loss of Cruz, I mean, meant that, you know, you're one down for the second half, effectively, and yet the players, to a man, found a way.
Yeah, well, it happened last week as well, a couple of down, but I think it just shows the character of the group and boys step up when we need to.
The actual game, the methodology of the game that the players play, you know, you're right in the opposition's face. How taxing is that sort of a game on guys like yourself?
Yeah, it gets pretty tiring, but helps the defenders a lot, helps them set up, and as long as we can play the game in our half, it makes it a lot easier for the defenders and we don't have to chase as much. So if we're harassing and tackling and that, the coaches are happy.